bottom fell out, right? Go. A little deeper. Go. Good. So everyone's depth is different. So you might be comfortable and be able to get back off the ground here, here, here. So some of it's going to be stability of the joint. Okay. Mobility of the joint, so here the ankle, or just pure strength, okay? But ideally, you're landing at least parallel to get enough power from your quads and your butt. If you only land here, you mainly get quadricep, you don't get much glute where all the power should be coming from, okay? So if you find doing this reveals you don't get depth, you're going to see how it will affect you in wrestling. You got your hips low, right? Football, anything, right? Because you got to hit the weight room. You got to work on mobility exercises.